Okay, here we go with hive number two, and our slightly more thorough hive beetle inspection. You see a hive beetle. Top of the inner cover. That feeder jar is empty. That bee is chasing that hive beetle. That's pretty freaking awesome. You gotta love bees. This propolis is impressive stuff. Try not to step on any bees. Bring them slow. I find that if I kind of lose my pace a bit, reach in quickly, that's when I get a couple bees flying up and buzzing at me. Because they're more startled by the motion than anything else. Oh boy. Oh boy. Right there we have a big hive beetle problem. This frame has a lot of capped brood. Some honey at the top. Lots of capped brood, honey, some shivering bees.